We're about to send this shit to the fucking moon. No fucking way in hell I'm falling. Nope. He's fucking trolling. Guys, register. Look at this. Your account should get banned. I'm going broke. I'll tell you that shit right now. And we're about to hit another sizzle. Bang. Is this player going to be betting ace queen, ace jack, ace 10, hands like that in the middle? All right, he has a better pair. Underpaired to the king is my guess. I don't see if I'm ever going to make that fold here. Use it as a bluff. What do you check call a king ever? What do you check call a flush draw? I'm torn as Yeah, pair under a king. You know what it is. I'm always torn between turning that into a bluff. Maybe I turn combos that don't necessarily have showdown value. But I get the dope shit, I might splurge on one. Now I know a lot of style, some see. But listen, stop. Unreal. That A7 off was one of the wildest, if you think about the way the fucking action went. The shit is so surreal, punty. Your account should get banned, and your action should be reported to your wife, if you're married, your significant other, your mom. Somebody has to know what the fuck you're up to. Feels good, man. Oh my god. I just want to f***ing fold. I am never ever winning this. Jack of diamonds, I'm dead. Come on. Certainly king, queen. Queen 10. Suited and shit like that in these fighting ranges. This player behind can have some kind of draw, some 10x and stuff. It's this range I'm a little afraid about. When he bets twice, and he's gonna go bigger here, like 1600, 1500 with his value. And that's gonna put me in a crunch, and I think I'm gonna fold. 625, I'm never folding. Price too good. I mean, bro, there's no fucking shot, right? And I turn equity, and he gives me quarter pot. We take those. I gotta check raise somebody's ass, Sebastian. Now it feels more like he's setting his price. Just trying to bet and get a flush draw. And I don't know. There's no sense. You griefed it. I think that gets the most out of this player. Oh, he just has a 9. He probably doesn't even call a big bet. I tried to get nasty. We have to call. Oh, he has that much left. He can have king jack. It doesn't matter. I have to try to get that bounty in case he can call off with a set or something worse. Yeah, just in case, right? We have him covered. It's a PKO. Gotta try to eat. I call here. Flop open. We have an over. I'm going broke. I'll tell you that shit right now. See ya. We're jamming. I'll take those. Man, I ran out of time. I swear to God, I was raging. And I was probably going to barrel here on a... I hate folding. Try to call this in position with an uncapped range. If he checks, bluff any ace, king, queen. Getting over... Yeah, f*** it. I'm going to try to get nasty if something happens. Alright, this kid. It's not rebuy time, I guess, man. I have king high, and he took this line. God damn it, man. Am I just bluffing my entire range here? I have nothing. I guess if I get here like this, I'm just jamming. GG. We got 20 bigs in the 30k. I don't know if I griefed it in a few spots. Still be reviewed, but it's okay. Betting and... Gorge really dry. We probably can make. If he has a flush draw, he's gonna pay anyway. I think he's betting a flush draw on the backseat and he's leading one, so. Really like trying to find more check raises in my game, so just thought I'd check that spot instead of auto bet it. I'm gonna check raise that. I think I check raise through to a straight, through to a flush. He goes f***ing big. God damn it, he goes big. How f***ing deep are we? We gotta be greedy as f***, right? I was looking at the SPR. I was wondering if I could probably go 80% and still set up the SPR and not look so scary. Well, we kind of finished two pairs. And SPR is really nice. I'm sorry, I like your currency, but this ain't it, man. Kid, I gotta hit next. All of you, I know you got him. I know you got him beat, but the man's in trouble. Don't mind if I do. Damn, I get aces right away. What up, boys? We're about to send this shit to the fucking moon. Oh my God, it happened. Hold on, I'm opening another pot before I run out of time. Kings! No diamond. Whew. Whew! We win a f***ing bajillion big blind pot. Fair. We take it down.
for the heroics. Capes on the notice, waited for him to show it and traced all of the motives. The mode, another kind of slang they hover by.
What?
Changing all that you spoken, huh? Like with a speech at, tell him that you breathe that. And shit is asthmatic, though, where they hang on the
no fucking way in hell. I'm falling. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. Please. Fuck. Bro, these cats are creeping. He's trolling with that limp jam with A7? He's f***ing trolling. Well, we made profit in that and we were correct. Holy motherfucking shit. Guys, register. Look at this. And this. Bro, what?